Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
I'm with Dushyant Chautala, the sitting MP from Hisar Lok Sabha constituency. Dushyant, you have a big fight on your hands. You have the son of Chaudhary Birinder Singh and the son of Kuldeep Bishnoi. Are you confident?
It's in my family. We've never taken an easier election for a challenge.
Tell me, you're just now in this village in Shamdo, you were talking about Modi ji and how if the Prime Minister doesn't come, it could be difficult for the candidate here. No,
the problem we are seeking in our state is that the Chief Minister doesn't have the guts to call out and say that vote for me or vote for development. Nor does the ministers or the candidates seek vote on their name. The problem today we see is that everybody is shying away to seek votes on their name and hiding behind Modi. And I think people have understood that and they'll vote for a change. They'll vote to remove Khattar, not for Modi. But now they've made up their mind and I think the mind says that we will vote against Khattar.
But this is a Lok Sabha election. This is not an assembly election.
See, either be Lok Sabha or be Vidhan Sabha. What I have learnt in last 5 years is that people want change. People want their representation in parliament. If you see, Prime Minister Modi took action to convert tractor from a non-agriculture transport vehicle to a commercial vehicle and had to take the tractor into parliament to get that bill back. And I think that was one step that our farmers are saved today because they can drive the tractors on national highways. Otherwise, if it would have become a commercial vehicle, you would never seen a tractor roving around the road.
But a lot of people say they want Modi ji or they will vote for Modi because jo jaise hamle hue hain Pakistan ke andar aur unka ye kehna tha ki hum khus ke marenge to log kehte hain ki aakhirkar ek humko ek PM mila jo desh ki seva karega seva hi nahi karega usko surakshit bhi rakhega
agar ye bolte hain ki ek PM ne hamle kare to usne hamle hamari aarthik halaat pe bhi kiye
आज आर्थिक हालात के बारे में कोई ज्यादा बातें नहीं
आप जाइए औरतों से पूछिए नोटबंदी का जो उनके चार चार पाँच पाँच हजार रुपए इमरजेंसी के लिए रखती थी वो आज वो बैंकों में चले गए उनका घर चलाना मुश्किल हो रखा है आज अर्थव्यवस्था ऐसी है कि आम जन का बिजनेस खोलना हो या कोई नई गाय भैंस लेनी हो हमारे इस इलाके के अंदर भैंस का व्यापार बहुत बड़ा है डेयरी का उस चीज के अंदर
खत्म हो गया है क्या
बहुत डिक्लाइन हुआ है लोगों को बेचना पड़ा मजबूरी में और सेम चीज जीएसटी की है बेरोजगारी
इसके,
है
इसके खिलाफ ये जो डेयरी की जो आप बात कर रहे हो गाय भैंस की बातें जो आप कर रहे हो इसके खिलाफ तो आप कभी नहीं बोले पार्लियामेंट
में मैंने बोला है मैंने तो सरकार को नोटबंदी भी और जीएसटी दोनों पे जवाब भी दिया था और उनसे यही आग्रह किया था कि ऐसे कदम देश को बर्बाद करेंगे
और बालाकोट वाली जहां तक बात रही
देखिए नेशनलिस्ट टॉपिक के अंदर पूरा देश मिलिट्री के साथ है आप क्या कहना चाहते हैं कि नरेंद्र मोदी बॉम्ब फेंक के आया था देश की एयरफोर्स देश की आर्मी बॉम्ब फेंक के आई थी हमें उन जवानों पर गर्व है मगर भारतीय जनता पार्टी ये क्यों नहीं बताती कि एक दिन 14 दिन के अंदर 53 जवानों की जान गई उसका कारण भी तो मोदी जी हो सकते हैं फिर अगर वो बॉम्ब फोड़ के आ सकते हैं तो कहीं
कौन से 53 जवानों की आप बात कर रहे हैं
जो बालाकोट के और उसके बाद शहीद हुए जम्मू कश्मीर के अंदर 2 हफ्ते में 14 दिन में 53 जवान हमारे एयरफोर्स के इंडियन आर्मी के और पैरामिलिट्री के शहीद हुए जिसमें 4 तो केवल हरियाणा के थे
सो कुड देयर बी अ बिगर महागठबंधन अगेंस्ट द बीजेपी
हु नोज अबाउट द फ्यूचर हु कैन यू कंफर्म दैट पीएम नेक्स्ट पीएम कंटेंडर ऑफ बीजेपी इज गोइंग टू बी मोदी If there is not a...
He seems to be the most popular leader in the BJP.
He is the most popular. But if there is no majority of NDA and they want alliance and the alliance says we don't want Modi, BJP has to take a call on that.
Achha, Dushyant, tell me about your own party. Your brother is fighting from Sonipat. You are fighting from Hisar. So, ye thoda zyada nahi ho gaya parivarvad idhar Haryana mein?
Dekhiye, jahan Haryana ke andar chunav ladne ki baat hai, hamari party ko janm mein 5 mahine hue hain. और 5 महीनों के अंदर हमें हमारे कैडर को मजबूती से खड़ा करना है दिग्विजय जस्ट कंटेस्टेड द विधानसभा इलेक्शंस ही गॉट 38,000 वोट्स इन जींद एंड टुडे इफ वी टेक दैट आई थिंक द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट वी रिक्वायर इज टू विन इन द मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ असेंबली कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज एंड फॉर दैट वी हैव टेकन दिस कॉल आई थिंक ऑल पीपल हैव टेकन अ व्यू पॉइंट दैट वी वॉन्ट चेंज We want the maximum vote share And for the maximum vote share to be built in the Sonipat Lok Sabha, there could be no better candidate than Digvijay.
But Bhupinder Hooda is a tough candidate.
I told you in the first sentence, I said, we never take a light challenge.
Okay.
We've been in a family who has fought all the tough scores. My father fought against Surinder Singh Ji, that time the Haryana Chief Minister's son.
But and the fact that your family is divided now between your father, your uncles, your grandfather, Om Prakash Chautala, is in jail. Does that...
Family, it is not something for the property we are fighting. It's the political thought that we are fighting for. And I think once we were asked to leave the party, my primary membership, my father's primary membership was taken. Politically, we could do two things. Either we could sit and cry or get up and work.
And the fact that your grandfather, Om Prakash Chautala, is in jail, do you feel that's unjust?
See, what happened during the Congress regime, my father also is in jail for the same matter.
Yes.
And I think that was done by Mr. Hooda and that time the Congress government, Sonia Gandhi. But today, the scenario is different. We are not talking about the JBT scam. We are just going into the people and talking about the development done in Hisar and how we want our voices from all 10 Lok Sabhas to go. We have given 7 young contenders. 7 people below the age of 40 coming in from Aam Aadmi Party and Janayak Janata Party clearly shows that the 56% voting population of Haryana, which are below 45, have got their representation. And I think we will show you the change will come when people will vote for the young population and they'll vote for change.
Thank you, Dushyant. This is the charm of the small party, the Janayak Janata Party. This is Jyoti Malhotra with Praveen Jain in Hisar Lok Sabha constituency for The Print.